Hello guys, and welcome back to some more LEGO Harry Potter Years 5 to 7. I just spoke to myself for about 5 minutes, and I wasn't actually recording. Basically, I opened that Weasley chest that was here, and it made a rocket which went smash into those rocks that were there, and then out of those rocks we built a wibbly wobbly platform to send us off to Narnia. That's essentially what we missed, and some stuff about finding red bricks, because, you know, that is the thing that we must do. Oh, this is this area. Okay. Well, I know this area. You're new. You weren't here before. Oh, go away. I really don't care about you. Can I ride you or something? Can I do anything with you? Are you useful in any way? What even are you? Just like a skeleton cow or something? You're not running away anymore, I can tell you that much. Okay, well those need dark magic. We can't do anything with that. Oh, you know what? Bum bum bum, extras. Fence guide. That thing. That thing, that thing. That as well. And that, and that, and that. So is there anything new that I can do here? Ooh, 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 there's another one. Look at you. What are you? Oh, you're a 2 of 3. That's what you are. Okay, oh, well, there's another one. Smash, 3 of 3. So then presumably you're going to make the character stud that I need here? Ah, game. Okay. Oh, there's a flying bird thing, too. Can I do something with that? You just decapitated Marnie. Good job. Okay. Oh, we got Lupin? Is that Lupin? Why would we get Lupin from here? Why? I don't understand. They're not werewolves. Yeah, it is Lupin, I think. Yeah. From those weird dancing skeleton cows. God knows. You gonna go away again? Nope. Oh, you can go away. You're a dark magic thingy. And then that gold brick is way the monkeys over here. Oh, hello. Oh, I found James Potter. It's James Potter, everybody. Look at that. And that gold brick way off in the distance that nobody knows how to get. No idea. You may have said it in the comments many, many times, and if you have, then keep saying it, because I haven't even released all of LEGO Harry Potter Years 1 to 4 yet when I'm recording this. I was going to record some full damage, but the connection to the server is all poo-poo, so poo-poo to that, I guess. Is this ball thing back? No, I guess that's just gone forever. Whatever came from that ball, I can't do anymore. Oh well, so I guess there's nothing really else that I can do here either, apart from get stuck on a fence and wibble wobble over onto the next level. Whoosh! Riding a dragon. Dragon riding! Ka-ka. That's the noise dragons make when they're pretending to be crows. Ka-ka. Okay, I'm bored of this now, kaka, whatever. Why does everything have a shadow on the background? That's fun. Oh, we've got to sneak through Hogsmeade. I think we does. Kablam, kablam! Is that a bad idea? That seemed to have helped. Kablam! Kablam! Okay, no, that definitely didn't seem to help. They are annoyed now. True wizard! There's a thing to get there somewhere. Somehow, some way. Go away. I need Ron, Delumino. Thanks, Ron. Hold on to that. Wibbly wibbly wibbly. Studs. Just studs. Need no dark magic for that. Don't know dark magic for that. undesirable number one. Oh, I've changed it to me in disguise, and that was a 1 of 3 thing. Cool. How do I get that particular character stud? Assuming I need to dig here for something. Dig, dig, there we go. They changed the dig button, I keep forgetting that. Hermione, find something in your bag of dreams. Nothing, nothing. Something? Maybe? What is it? We may never know. Oh, it's a wood chip. Okay, fair enough, whatever. I guess that works. Could just bring Wingardium Leviosa and all that stuff out of the way, but whatever. Do whatever you want, Hermione. Ain't no stopping you, girl. Girl power and such. Oh, we're building a doorway. Oh, we're building a porta potty, maybe? Yeah, there's a wizard in there. Look at that. Kablam! 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 Oh, we need a key! Okay, it's a green lock. Okay. Undesirable number me! I wish that whatever would keep stop or stop screaming. Keep stop screaming. Whatever. Undesirable number me. 3 of 3. What do we get? Oh, house crest. Excellent. I should have expected that. Stop. Grab flower. Stop with the screaming too. My Christ. Never wants to hear you scream. Hey, Ron. Save that student. Thanks. Hey, Hermione, build the thing. Thanks. Hey, Hermione, go pick up these studs from this student here. Thanks. Pick up the lollipop, too. Thanks. Find something in your bag. Hopefully it'll be a green key. It was a sink. Oh, with a spider in it. Can I really not just get that spider from the bottom of that bathtub? Like, are you for real? Don't end the level, because I'm still busy. Oh! Blimey, that made a whole bunch of stuff. Sorry, Harry. Whoops. My bad. Oh. Oh, is this where I might get the key from? Maybe. No, never mind. Break those. Keep it in that. Build it up again. I get knocked down! I get up again, because Hermione rebuilt me. Okay, I don't know where to get your key, my friend. Oh, I can still destroy more of this, maybe. Well, no, maybe not. Okay, well, good luck with your life in the toilet. It might be from there. I assume it's from there. Aww. I wanna get that. It's a character stud. Okay. Onwards to newer things, I guess. Stop with the screaming! Same repetitive scream over and over again. Stop that. Yeah, I'm coming. I'm coming. Hello. Yay. Oh, we're back in Hogwarts. Excellent. Just the place I needed to be. Oh, I guess I need to get them down. Oh, fair enough. Could we not just wake them up? That goes there. Oh, Weasley. That goes there. That goes there. Buildy, buildy, buildy. Excellent. Step one complete. Many. We need a strong character for that. Hermione can just grab whatever from her bag, do this thing. There we go, that's something. Strong character unlock that. Can't do that yet, because I don't have a strong character. And then over on this side. Oops, up. Over on this side, we have Red Brick Fun Times. Smash. X, nope. Oh, you can press B too. Look at that. Whee! Oh, it's an alarm clock. Called it. Excellent. Build it up. There we go. I need a character with a key for that. So really, I have nothing right now. Chime. That's one. Are you going to give me studs or anything? No. No, you're not. Okay. Wheezy. Do that. Could be another firework. Of course it is. That's not going to work. Unless that's a water fire spell. And wake Luna up. Kind of rude, but we did it. I like how Neville was waiting there for Luna. That's sweet. Grab the studs. She gave me studs, the other guy didn't. Cheapskate. Smash that. Turn it on. Lift it to the guy's ear. Studs. Excellent. We done? We're done. Need to find the diadem, please. And that goblet. At some point. Where is the goblet? Did we not destroy that? We went to Bellatrix's place? I guess not. My bad. Oh, it's another bloody jewel, isn't it? Are you serious, game? Hang on, I'm going to destroy these silver statues, because screw your rules, game. I'm busy and carrying inferior frame rate right now. Can I just walk past here? Sweet, I think I can. Hang on, I've got stuff to do. You'll have to wait. Oh, I nearly got in there. That would have been a mistake. I think I can walk into them without ill repercussions right now. Oh, stop that. I'm busy. Can I do anything with that at the back? That needs dark magic. All of that is stuff I can't deal with right now. No statues on this side. Oh, I can... Are you smart, McGonagall? Oh yeah, look at you! Look at you with all the knowledge. Bing, 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 bing. Oh, I guess you got the blue book by your hip there. That's how you know. Oh, I only need a Hufflepuff. Stop freaking out, child. Who should I fight? You, I guess. Red, smash, X, bum, 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 bum. Done. Come on, next one. Blue. X, but it's gonna be A. Bum 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 bum. There we go. Next one. Orange. X, and it's gonna be X, yep. And next one, probably green. Oh, purple. And it's X again. That's a surprise, actually. I was expecting A, but whatever. There we go. Whee! I like how she keeps her head slightly backwards. Oh, are we going to have to keep dueling two between each of Snape's hearts? Don't you dare, game. That was such padding. It's unbelievable. It's just the same thing. Every boss fight is exactly the same. So stupid. mix it up. For the love of God. Don't make me duel them again. Thank heavens. Watch out, Harry. Oh, you know what? I don't really care. These boss fights just annoy me, I'll be honest. You can die, Harry, right now, and I'll be perfectly happy with that situation. It's the same thing over and over again. Come on, do whatever you want. There we go. Vroom, vroom, furrow, boom. Are we done here? Oh god, now I gotta duel you two. Fine. Come on, let's fight. Let's duel. Like, have it as some kind of Dance Dance Revolution kind of thing. That would've been fun. But no, they just did bugger rule. Made it kind of boring. Mix up the boss fights in some way, like, gotta throw at a certain target or hit stuff that flies through the air or something. I don't know. Do something. Anything. Gryffindor's still winning! Gryffindor's still winning and Dumbledore's not even there. That's Voldemort. Yeah. Level complete. Replan unlocked. Am I going to be back in the wilderness again, or am I going to have free reign of Hogwarts again? With Harry and Hermione and Ron. Housecrest, yeah, we did those. True Wizard, we did that. Stud Turtle, we got that. Gold Bricks, that happened. Continue story, sure. Yeah, where am I going to be? I am in Hogwarts, look at this. This. That's amazing. Okay, we need a red brick from here somewhere. Probably free. Ooh, hello Ron. You know what? We can start doing some stuff here now. Where is... I've done the Weasley Wizardly Bobble Boops. But where is... the light that Weasley can pick up? Oh god, I fell to my neck. But for real though, where is the light that Weasley can pick up? I was running around terrified. Ah, boy. Is it up there somewhere? That would be a pointless place for it to be, because I have to be Ronald anyway. So why make me have the shoes too? Snap, snap, snap. Do, do, do. Oh, I can't walk up there with that. No, it's not up here. Where is the Weasley thingy? I genuinely don't know. Oh, there it is. Staring me right in the face. B. B. That's gonna free you at least. Not gonna give me access to the red brick, which I assume is in there. I need a dark wizard for that. Which means actually progressing through the levels. Is there anything new I can do in here? Now that I have the trio back. Dark wizard. Any lighting fixtures for Ronald? No, there is a red brick thing, but again, I think it's going to be the Dark Withered. I think that's where the majority of our red bricks are going to be these days, and... you know what? Let's quickly return to Diagon Alley. I don't think I've got any Dark Wizards that I can buy, but we'll have a gander. You know, it's worth trying, right? If it's worth trying once, it's worth trying numerous times. That's what I always say. Or something to that extent. Okay, who can buy? Locked. Oh yeah, that's a stupid scrolling thing! It's so dumb! The other buying menu is better than this. Just give me all the characters in one massive list. Let me scroll through the list at my leisure. I don't care that they've got different costumes and looks and whatnot. Just let me scroll through them. God on a monkey. Waitress, treats, whatever, I don't care. Susan Bones, you're not, no. Oh, Sirius. Sirius has gone? Maybe. My best bet right now. Seamus Winter, no. Rufus, don't think so. Reed Skeeter, Dungus, Malfoy, Woman, Neville, Tonks, Ollivander, probably not. Tell, Penelope, Petuna, Ernie, Professor Flitwick, Remus, Sprout, Trolley, Reg, Regulus Black. Didn't I get Regulus Black to be the Dark Wizard? Is he not a Dark Wizard? I'm not sure. Mary, no. 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 Gregorovich. Who's Gregorovich? Is he a Dark Wizard? Scrubby Plank. Hannah Abbott. Dudley Dursley. Hester Jones. James Potter Young. Lavender Brown. Argus Filch. Fang. Phyllis Dodge. Drogmere Despair. Dudley Gang. You know what? I'm going to buy... I've already got all the Dudleys, haven't I? Oh, whatever. I've got many costumes of Dudley now. Dirk, Dedalus Diggle, Dean Thomas, Fudge, Cormac, Framerate, Holy Framerate, what's happening now? Charge Babbage, Blaze, I tried Blaze, I think, Charlie Weasley, okay, I don't think we have anybody who might strictly be a Dark Wizard right now. Red Catmull certainly isn't, actually. Now that I think of it. Turn here that are gonna change. Cause they do that because they're stupid. There's one that I thought might be. Gregorovich? Can't remember who you are, so we'll buy you. Oh, you're some kind of crazy ghost thing. Hannah Rabbit. Vernon Dursley, why not? Oh, Dudley and Dursley. It's not even just different costumes, it's just different characters! That's. Oh, that's so dumb. So dumb. So dumb. God damn, that annoys me. I'm leaving. I'm so mad, I'm just leaving. Screw this game. I'm going home. Can I return to Hogwarts from the start menu here? No. No, I cannot. But I do have... I don't have anywhere to test it, though. Who do we have? Oh, somebody zoomed in. Let's get you to be Gregorovich. I don't think you're dark, but we'll have you anyway. Harry, let's get Harry to be Cecilia Malfoy, yes. Could she appeared twice, because that's bloody useful. I need to go to Hogwarts, let's go back to Hogwarts, come on. I can't go through that for the start, man, it's so dumb, I gotta walk all the way around here, waste my time. Need somebody with a key, I don't have that. So much work. So much work for one game. Let's go to Hogwarts. Got everything here. Let's just go. To Hogwarts with ya. Yes, I'm going to go see my Malfoy child in Hogwarts. Okay. Dark it up, baby. Or don't, that's also an option. Dark it up, baby! Oh, don't, that's also an option. Okay, I don't think I have anybody who's dark then. Ooh, I do have Hermione! Bag it up, baby! What are we gonna get? Something to get that child out. Oh, a bear! What? A bear that I can shoot. Okay. Oh, it made a coin? Yay! I freed the child in the vending machine. You've been trapped there for about 3 years, and I apologize. I just had to get a coin from the inside of a silver pig. And it's one of those things, you know? It's not something you can come across every day. I apologize, I need the red brick here. It exists somewhere, and I'm pretty sure it has to do with you, but I could be wrong. Isn't there a Hermione bag thing around here, too? Ever run around craziness? I think there is a Hermione bag thing near here. Could be wrong. I feel like there is. I feel like there's many of them, actually. In fact, I know there's one right here. Red brick, red brick, red brick. There's no dark magic here, it's gotta be the red brick. It's a scarecrow. Red brick! Yes! Take it away, owl. Take it away. We get... score times 8! Oh! Oh, you beauty! You beautiful owl, you! Oh, I love ya. Okay, anything in here? Any Ron things? Oh, we've got the red brick here. There's a character. But you exist... oh, you're there. Is that you? No, there's a character. There's a Ron thing here, actually. Looking at it. So, Ronald. There we go. Ronald. Light it up, baby. Slowly walk. Slowly walk. Gotta slowly walk over here. Place. Is that gonna free you? Is that gonna do anything? Something? Maybe? Yay! Student Peril! Saved! Are you gonna give me that character stud that's mysteriously miles over there? In fact, I think it's through this corridor, is it not? I think this is one in the same room. Yeah. Oh. Oh, that's our next level. People want stuff. People want stuff that is literally 6 feet away from them. There you go. Is this going to start the next level, or is this just going to... I've got to speak to you to do the next level. You know, I'm not gonna risk it, because I don't want to start the next level yet. We don't have that long, and I just want to quickly have another further look around. Any Ron things? The Ron things are really hard to spot, actually. I think there's a Hermione thing in here. Let's do that. There it is. Hermione! Ka-choo! Grab, grab, grab. Cactus! This goes... oh, we're kind of building a platform thingy. I see. That goes there. We can jump up there, grab Arthur in a cardigan. Alright. And that is Dark Wizard related malarkey. Yep. Okay, that's that done. Still a character's token to find here in that Dark Wizard thing, so never mind. I don't think there's any Dark Wizard stuff we need to do, well, or any red brick stuff in there. Oh, I need to give you one back again. That's weird. Let's go through here. Run! Run, children! Run for your lives! Just need to find some more Hermione bags and some Ron lamps. Pretty sure there's some more around here. I think there's a Hermione bag in the ground somewhere. Coming towards the end of the level. In fact, we might be there, roughly. Who knows? I don't. Run, child, run! I'll stab you in the butt with my wand. Pretty sure there's a Hermione bag here somewhere. Oh, you know where I know. I know where it is. I know where it is, and I know where that Ron lamp is out here, too, actually. That being said, the Hermione bag is here. And it's going to give us... a bell, which will open this. Huh. This is new for us to explore. Oh, red brick! A red brick right away! Oh, game! You tease me so! Red brick detector? Maybe? Please? Maybe? Hopefully? Please? Please? Maybe? Please? Maybe? Please? Please? Maybe? Score time down. I'll take it. Oh! Jesus! We're all Hermione! What? That's funny. Wiggle wiggle. Just studs? Okay. I'm not particularly bothered by just studs. Certainly while I don't have my score times or E extra whatever I get now. Go away, statue. Let's quickly do the character studs if we can down here. Okay, can't do that one. It needs a lock and key. That one requires a thing with strength. Oh, I was going to buy a guy with strength, so I completely forgot. Are you strong by chance? You don't look particularly strong. No. Okay. I was going to buy a guy with strength, but I forgot. I totally forgot. Oh, there's a gold brick up there. I'm guessing that's what we're going to get out of this bag. Yeah, giant mushroom. Bounce, gold brick. Excellent. 18. 19. So the only thing down here is that character... the character stud in there. So... I think that's going to do it for another episode of LEGO Harry Potter Years 5 to 7. As always, thank you guys very much for watching, and I shall see you all in the next Hermione-filled episode. Dreams come true.